trying to bother the dribbler. They switch out and then recover.
Waters for three, knocks it down. Angola. Into the corner, Kofor for three. He's got it. His grades were certified on Thursday by the registrar and the dean. The three is good again, and Florida State has the lead. In the corner for three. No, the follow dunk by Kevin Gelling.
Corner cut off.
Shine to the hoop. He throws it down. Good pass. Kevin Gelling with a dunk and the foul.
Four, and they're not in the bonus yet.
Kevin Gelling for three. No, the follow dunk by Terrence Mann.
That did the wise thing, backing it up.
Darrell for three, knocks it down. Transition three for the Cowboys.
So when he gets back, they're going to be better.
Yakuba Sima back in the game for Oklahoma State. He's got it underneath, and there's Sima with his first bucket as an Oklahoma State Cowboy. 2 for 16 from three-point land. Kofor's 2 for 2 from three, now 3 for 3. Kendall Smith, Shine for three. Got it. Jumper off the back rim. The offensive rebound by Forrest. Kick out. Kofor for three. Got it.
Wow.
This year he's got really nice form, but he's shooting it at 31%. Here he is from the corner, knocking it down.
On cue, baby.
Big second chance point right there for Oklahoma State. But a three here by Kofor. That's his fifth. Pass is picked off here by Sean. Shine all along for the dunk.
He got it off in time, and then the shot clock reset, and he made it. How about this answer? Shots right now.
Kofor for three. No. The rebound to Carroll. Carroll will pull up for three. Got it. Man, who's got himself a double-double in this game. Walker, that's for two. Averett. Short. Solomon, ball comes out to him. Into the corner. Smith for three. Got it. 3.5 minutes in game time, but much more in actual time. And Kofor on the alley-oop.
But he's 6'6", but he has great, great length.
Carroll for three in the lead. Got it. Shot clock at 10. Solomon able to find Shine for three. Fresh off the bench. Underneath Solomon, open off the feed from Lindy Waters. Taking it to the hoop. No, man, the offensive rebound and putback. Here comes Oklahoma State. Smith pushing it. Wild shot. The follow by Solomon. That goes in. 5.4 seconds. That's it. Oklahoma State gets the win over a ranked team.